Because it's a true fact.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're trying to...
crystal
trees, and we are real scientists.
Look it up on Google
because it's a true fact.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Scientists. Now we're gonna start opening these packages. We're gonna do all of them. We're gonna do all three colors. Okay, Haley wants to start with pink first. We're gonna start with
pink because it looks like blossoms and so pretty.
Okay, so we're gonna start with pink first.
So, here is...
That looks like water or something. I don't know what
this is. This is a little tree.
What? Bruh, I thought it wasn't gonna look like that.
So now we have to put the tree together like that. There's two little slots, so we're gonna put them together like that. Yeah. So now... that we've got our tree together, we are going to attach it to the base. Attach, would you? Okay, so now it is attached. Now, this is the crystal liquid stuff. So we have to open this up and pour it into the base.
And we'll see what's gonna happen.
Okay, so we're cutting this open, cut the little corner like that, and then carefully pour the liquid into the base. I'm supposed to pour all of it. It seems like a lot. See, the liquid is like, it's like going into like the tree. See, it's like soaking it all up. I'm gonna pour some more. Am I supposed to pour the whole thing? I'm not even sure. Oh, that looks really full. So the pink tree is all full. I'm gonna put that to the side. So as you can see, we got our trees all set up. This science project, however, takes a really long time.
Yeah.
The crystals will start growing after 1 hour, and all the crystals will be fully grown after about 5 or 6 hours. So now we have to set them down and wait patiently. Isn't that right, my baby? Okay, so we're gonna set them here for 1 hour, check on them, set them down for another 4 or 5 hours, and we're gonna check on them again.
All right, so you guys stay tuned and we'll be back.
Okay, guys, it has been 1 hour.
Okay, it's been 1 hour, guys, and this is what we have so far. And here is this green one.
It looks so pretty.
And the yellow and the pink. I think the pink has the most because that's the one that we did first.
And then the green one just got a lot from nowhere.
Yeah, the green one just got a whole bunch out of nowhere. I don't know what happened. We turned around and poof, all the crystals were there.
Oh my god, there's a big one right here. It dropped off.
Some of the crystals are falling off, but that's okay. They're very delicate, so we have to be careful, right? So we're gonna check on it in a little bit.
So here's what it looks like after 4 hours. Here's what it looks like after 6 hours. Hey guys, this is what it looks like for the next day.
Touch it, see what happens when you touch them. Is it soft, is it hard?
Oh guys, it's just like sand. Can I put that on?
Yeah, touch it. Touch it on the other side so the camera can see it. Is it soft?
Yeah, it's really soft, guys. Look at my finger.
Let me touch it.
Ooh, this one is more soft.
So soft.
So soft.
I'm gonna break a piece off. Hiya! Oh!
Should I do it too?
Do it. See what happens.
Oh!
Wow. They're like breaking, it's so soft, like it just falls right off, look.
Uh-oh, I broke.
Like this is what it's like.
Guys, look.
I thought it was crystals, it's like not. Nah, it's like light and powdery.
Yeah.
Interesting.
All right guys, thanks for watching our video and stay tuned for the next one.
And I hope you guys like and subscribe and smash that like button.
What she said. All right, bye guys.